are live from the garage, bowling alley, a little bit early today. Mike wants to watch the big Cowboy game this evening.
Disappointed.
Aren't they playing Peter Brady tonight?
Yeah.
Isn't that who it is? Greg Brady?
And Marsha.
And Marsha, yeah. Somebody like that. I don't know who it is. I don't watch it, so. We may pay it. Oh, hello. I'm going down to the in the basement there.
I have one soundboard that I have to take it all the way high and then turn it back off, or else you get echo.
Echo, echo, echo. Bill is on his way. Should be here momentarily. Mike just got here. He's miking up, as you can hear. Oop, turning that down. We are bowling on the heavyweights today. Heavyweight Magnas and Amphites and Cubicas, and then a couple of mystery heavyweights, but they all weigh 4.5 to 5 pounds. Normal pins weigh about, what, 3.6, 3.6, 3.7. So we're talking about a 50% weight increase. Well, not 50, but they're about a lot heavier than normal. If you notice when they fall, the head will not lay down. It'll stay airborne. So I'm going to turn it on if anybody's got anything else. And as we, before we start, know today is 9/11, and just remember the tragedy of what happened. Don't forget. Never say anything like that again in our lifetime. So, anyways, we'll turn it on.
Thank you. I'm working on it.
Do we have a Bill on camera? I don't know. Okay. They're in. Letting you know. All right. I hear him at the door. Who is it? I see two legs. We have a Bill. All right. We're complete for today. All right. Well, there it goes. We got a microphone for him. We'll go with the green. Hey, oddly enough, green for green. And I put blue on for blue. I did not intend to do that. What kind of timing? I'll make sure you got battery power there. Yep, we got battery power. I'll go ahead and turn it on. Usually in your front pocket works better on the outside if you can. Maybe on your non-bowling side. I'm looking for the lane oil. It's around here somewhere, so if you see a bottle, mark lane oil. We are bowling on the heavyweights today. These pins weigh about...
Hi, Dakota.
That's not it. But these weigh about almost 40% more than a normal bowling pin.
The pins
weigh a lot. So wait for Mike to throw out the ceremonial first ball.
Mike, can you say something for me?
Hello.
Again?
Hello.
Mic check.
I think I turned it on. Oh, it is? Okay.
Let's see. Your dad. None of yours are audio up? Is it? Both of us are echoing? Whoa, we're echoing.
Not up there.
I'm not there. I'm working on it.
I know. We know about the echo. Let us proceed forward, and Aaron is working on it, so we're working on it. Technical difficulties when you're live.
The ball dropped.
Yeah. Normal pin is 3 pounds 5, 3 pounds 6 ounces. These weigh about 4.5 to 5 pounds each. No guarantee that they're going to hold together for the whole thing. No guarantee the machine is going to like them, but hopefully they will. Would you like to throw out the second ball?
Yeah, just slap. Uh-oh. All the bass is coming out, the magnets.
Is it?
I think that's what happened.
Oh, I may need to pull it. Hang on, let me go pull that one.
I've checked every setting, and there's no reason that there should be an echo. So, I'm not sure what it is, why it is.
Oh, yeah, it's coming to that. Go ahead and bowl and I'll go ahead and bowl. Pull here. Oh, I found the lane oil. Oops, I can't get it. Hang on, let me cross over. Go.
Well, it's still on the deck. Here
okay, good.
Hi, yes. Allegiant. Hi, Jason.
It's like a lead weight, and the lead has come loose.
Yeah, it slows them. Yeah, it's crazy how it just...
There we go. And I found two Huma pins, and I had to put a little white spray paint on the top of them so the score would hopefully...
Oh, okay.
Hey. I rebooted both of my boards.
I see that now that you mention it. What are these single pin, single stripe things?
There's some that James had. I have no idea what they are.
Oh, okay.
Take these to USA Bowl tomorrow night and throw them in.
Throw them in your...
Somebody else's beer.
This is fair.
I don't believe so, Roger.
Is it because you're putting the audio out loud on there? Because I can hear the audio. But normally you don't. I can't hear the audio. So maybe that's why the... That's what I thought. Maybe that was the echo. Come on. Probably. All right.
Go ahead. Sounded to me like it went away. Do y'all agree?
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Good. And now Scoremore is...
What the heck?
That's the burnt magna that weighs all that.
Nice.
All right, I'm going to have to kill the computer because... Reboot the laptop.
It doesn't even lay down.
Yes, the air is on. We're just trying to get the grudge cooled back down again. It's running. It's set to 73. It's reading about 80. Mm-mm. It's just going to take a while to...
The ball rolls up on the pin.
All right, now we're moving... Normal Ben, Mike.
Hi, Pen Boy.
I think we're going to have some fun with this today.
The ball just went left into the kickback.
Oh. What?
Oh, no, I'm losing my ear.
Your earbud coming out. All right, after this shot, I'll go ahead and get us started on a game. We are back at USA Bowl tomorrow night, first week of league.
Oh, nice.
That's right.
All right. And score 144. Start the game. All right, Mike. You're the first contestant on.
Bowl with them heavy old pins.
Bowl is right.
Some of the pins are no pins.
Oh, I hope you got that. Oh, that was classic. That's the
Is
three
it on the
pin.
Back one?
Oh, that's the...
The three moved like 18 inches, didn't even wobble.
It spun around like that.
God, that's hilarious.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Haas Classic.
Uh-oh.
No! What?
Oh, there it goes. It just, the rate kept going like this. Yeah, I was like, please go up.
That's going, doing his cam follower.
Okay.
I probably need to add a shim.
Just on the back door cam.
Good luck.
Didn't even score.
Where's the thing? Oh, it's not up on the screen.
Oh, not yet. Oh,
that was funny. Fun.
Okay, let me...
Not what I expected to happen.
Let me do a quick... hang on 1 second. It's connected. You're not getting anything. Well, yeah. I may have to reboot the laptop.
At least it's out.
Do I have to knock that one down again?
No.
One in the gutter.
I was just like hoping the deck pulleys didn't catch it, which it didn't.
Well, the scoremore is not scoring.
Why?
I don't know.
Good eye, Steven.
The whole system, but until then I'll just manually enter.
Oh, slapped.
Robert put that on the pin deck when he was practicing for 9-pin.
Obviously it didn't work.
Uh-oh.
It was a different technique.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, we had a blackout. We may not be able to bowl on these. I didn't know how they would do indexing, and evidently...
That was pretty much what was determined last time you used them.
Yeah, got a big deck jam. So we're going to go to a blackout during situation. Put it on the rear camera. We can
momentary break
see
in the
how to clear
right?
a blackout.
I didn't hear it not indexed.
Oh, you don't have that camera on, Rob.
Don't?
Nope.
Let me turn it on. I can multitask here. I had it on. It's on, it just...
I have no input.
Well, now it's on.
You got it off or
still echoing?
Alright. Turn the breaker off here.
Yeah, the camera didn't come on.
Really? Check the connection on the back? Is this on back here? Alright, we're gonna trip the machine. And crank it backwards. Make sure I got the plug out. Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Helping me out here by holding the deck holding hook. Crank the machine backwards. You're probably good now on the holding hook, maybe.
Ooh, I don't know.
Not yet.
Not yet.
What you do is you run the machine by hand backward, which reverses what caused it to jam in the first place. The deck is shifting backward. There's that one.
America.
Let me pull out the 8, see if the other will fall through.
Nope.
No.
Sounds good, Jake.
So
I can do that.
Crank it back a little bit more. Eventually the 8 will fall out. There we go. We all clear?
Yep, I'm out the way.
All right, looks like it was the 9 pin's missing. These pins weigh a lot more when the turret's set up for 3.5-pound pins. There we go, we're up again. I might get that split. Alright.
Hey, Rebel.
What's up, Mac Daddy? joining us late. We're bowling on 5-pound bowling pins. Yes. Yeah. And look. Oh, it fell over. The 5 hit the 7 and went in the gutter. Almost stood up.
Oh.
I'm feeling really good today, Jason. Thank you for asking.
All right, Mr. Freeman. We behaving?
Went.
Yeah, I know the 5, I watched it earlier, it looked like it kind of fell in crazy like.
Yeah, but otherwise.
Hi, Thomas.
Wonk fire row.
It wonks.
It wonks. Re-rack. I don't have a 6 pin. Oh, I know that.
It's just that dark. Hey, look at that! He carried a strike.
Ooh. Are you in the U.S. tonight, Jason?
All right, Billy P.
Okay. I'm impressed that somebody made a strike.
I am too. There's not going to be many of those this game.
No. Spun it around
a little bit. I'm gonna have to watch that replay on that other one from earlier. That's the funniest thing.
Yeah, that was hilarious.
The 3 all the way over to like almost the 10 pin spot.
It would have been funny if it pushed one of them out of the way.
Yeah. And then you almost picked it up.
Yeah.
Oh. Slap.
It just almost stops the ball.
I know, the ball just kind of...
Could you imagine throwing a game with like a 6 or 8 pound bowling ball?
Oh no.
Jason. I didn't even think about it that way.
There'll be no deadwood today.
I doubt it.
Unless it rolls out around.
Let's test it. Yeah, there's no deadwood today.
None yet.
On this set.
Not gonna happen.
Alright. Let's see, the overhead screen remote. Going for that now. So has anybody got any good stories for the week?
Well, I'll think. Let me think about it.
I did it again.
Are they wow. Ranging again?
Yep.
They're sucking out of range so far. That's funny. I have not even oiled the pedal.
That ought to be worth something.
$20 shot.
Yeah. Oh.
I have not oiled the pin deck today.
Darius, the one in the machine right now are about 5 pounds, but someone has loaded them down with lead.
Yeah. That's 7. Good luck.
Right?
Oh!
Ow! Well, that had to hurt.
All right, Billy P. Capitalize on your spare. Create a
see how far you can move one.
Yeah, it's giving us some more fun.
That's great, Jim.
Okay.
So far, I'm winning this department.
There's gonna be a lot of 5/8s today, I think.
Dude, I guess the ball is going.
As soon as it's that 5-pound head pin, it's like throwing a 6-pound ball in the league. There's just no drive. And if you come in light, you're not going to carry it off the wall.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you're right. You need to do a tournament with like this. Oh! Notice it does not lay on the head.
Nope.
Uh-huh.
There for Billy P.
Hi, Dragon King.
How far can Robert move?
Yeah! Look at that!
There they went.
Ooh. crowd goes wild. In a rare lighting of the crown. Speaking of lighting of the crown.
You have another.
The queen has passed.
Your turn.
Now I only have two.
Okay.
I need to. Oh!
I'm surprised I got that
whole bag full.
Well, we only have two of the transmitters.
Oh,
so I got a bag full of earbuds, but.
Okay.
I should have when I bought them. I looked the other day, I got two of them.
May I have a nine, please?
Oh, sorry.
Alright.
If I had thought ahead, if I had spent another like $80, I could have had a four instead of a two pack. But there I wasn't thinking.
Another $80 too.
Well, it's a pretty big investment to go with four of them.
Right.
If something didn't work, but they turn out they're really, really good. I'd like to figure out a way to hook up our lapel mics we use at bowling to the audio here instead of having these in our pocket. But I tried it and it didn't work.
Ooh, he almost did it.
I was trying to put some spin on it.
You did.
You almost pushed
all I did was throw it.
That four just barely fell.
I noticed that, Dragon King.
Now, what would happen if we had a mag pin get caught in turn pan jam with a belt on it?
I don't want to find out.
Yeah.
You better have a plant nearby to put it out if it catches fire.
Oh, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Did the same thing on the other side.
This is Mr. Bill.
Mr. Bill. Oh, no, Mr. Hand. Karen is good. She got an injection in her back, and that was like a week and a half ago, and it's much better.
Good. So she'll be ready for full form tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll see how long it lasts, hopefully.
Oh, look at that.
Another strike.
Double.
Wow. Well,
I do, Jason. It is what it is.
14 teams tonight. Solid. We lost the Wombats. But the other league reached out and asked if we had a spot, and I said I actually did. And they sent us a team.
Oh, well, that's nice.
That was really nice.
I believe Mango is at work.
I'm sure they're telling them, you know, at least for this year, go over there.
Yeah.
Or this season.
Got the popcorn machine fixed.
Oh, you went up there?
What was the one that I gave you?
No, the one that the bowling alley had that they haven't had popcorn in a while.
Uh-huh.
It had an electrical short in it.
Uh-huh.
Brought it home. Took it apart here with the help of Rod J. We deciphered the issue, found it, and fixed it. What did you have, Mike?
Eight spare.
So,
the heating element, screw for the heating element was up against the plate that holds the coils in place. So the
because there was a short.
Yeah.
There you go. Lots of times people will say short when it's actually something
There's
else.
A 10-second delay. I can't enter two scores at once.
Here we go. Ready?
Yep.
Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it.
But they haven't told me they've used it and it worked yet, so I'm assuming it's going to work, but it was a pretty positive fix. But Rajay was very helpful with me, as always. Every time I got a problem with something, he's there to help. So much appreciation to you, Rajay. You're out there watching today.
Hey, Rajay.
Maybe you two can fix the audio.
We'll do that. I'd like
spare.
To try
got
to
out
use
with a
these lapel
anyway.
Mics, but...
I still do not like OBS. I just don't
what?
Like the way it functions.
You know, OBS? Maybe we just need to reboot the whole computer every week or something, maybe. Alright. I hear a turkey trying to get out of his coop right now. Oh no! Hey, stuck in there. Back in your cage, turkey. Mm-hmm. I'll go check on the home audience after this one. Oh, deflection!
Kind of like rejection.
Rejection.
And whenever you bowl, just remember you got to hit the number on there that you're...
Okay.
How can we make fun of Rob while he's gone?
I don't know.
I'll be glad when those air conditioners catch up.
Yay!
I guess that's how you have to smash them. You can't get up. Oh, I thought it left someone up in there. There you go.
Okay.
We weren't expecting to see any strikes, and we just got two in a row.
Yep.
And now, of course, Robert is missing.
Well,
should I bowl for him?
Uh-oh. That means you have to get on camera.
Not necessarily.
Oh. Oh, you can change it. I forgot. Oh, well. Uh-oh, uh-oh, he's running out here. Well, that was a lot of wood.
That's pretty good. That's probably as good as Rob would have done.
Oh.
Well,
you know what? These
I thought
pins,
Robert was coming back.
Thought he was, too. The interesting thing is these pins aren't as loud in the pinwheel as the wood.
Yes, Dragon King.
Oh, yeah, we're not hearing the dong, dong.
Well, he put a silencer cord on it, but even these pins are more muffled than the regular one.
There goes Aaron.
Uh-oh, look out.
Yes.
God, that sound. Like, yeah, no, exactly.
I know. Yeah.
All right, so that was me bowling for Rob.
All right, here we go. Move that one, too. That's
again
number three.
We got a 180 on two.
That's an out of range.
That's what I meant.
That thing.
O-O-R.
O-O-R. That's three for me. All the outer ranges are me.
You got all the pins sliding.
Yep. Well, I should have gone to the other side.
I saw it, Dragon King.
Lots of time.
I can't watch another video while I'm live, so I'll have to watch that after.
Go up, you.
Okay, we have a studio audience.
Number
now.
Three, yes. Seven?
Yes.
I was kind of enjoying Rob not having
one. You got a seven spare.
Hey. So you held, you did good in my absence.
He did.
Good.
Alright.
Surprises, but that's right, it's not.
Oh.
Oh well.
Splat.
And honestly, I cannot respond to every comment.
I had a strike while you were gone, Rob.
He's busy switching cameras, watching what's going on, and trying to read the comments. So
yeah, all of us.
Our apologies if comments are missed. It's not intentional.
So the rake does not like the black guy.
I noticed that when I was throwing them in earlier, and I recycled it once, it kicked them all over the lane. So it didn't sweep them back very well.
I thought so. It moved it off spot.
Oh, oh, and that's why he missed it.
Yep, if it was on spot, he would have got that.
So far, do I hold the record for most out of ranges in one game?
Yes.
We haven't had like one out of range ever. Maybe two, and you've already surpassed that with three.
Three in one game.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Something like that.
Yay!
See you there.
A little flick of the wrist there to... Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Big audience.
Oh, look, it has meatballs.
That is a pin from Huma.
Oh, I was going to ask if that came from Mango.
It's a Huma.
Just this
all
week.
Those are...
These are different. They weigh a lot more than regular.
Yay! He just got him.
Slow motion.
Yeah.
You're not, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine.
I can just do this, Jake.
Look at the pin laying on the lane
and
in the
gutter.
And of course,
Robert screams over it.
There's no what?
What about
what?
What?
There it is.
There it is. There it went.
There it went.
Deflection. I gotta wait and hit the spare here.
Hi, Christine.
Christine made it after all. Aren't you at work?
Shh.
Oh. I said I'm off work today.
Oh, good.
Saying, yeah. Ooh, 1/7/10 color. Do I get $25 if I strike?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, where's my $25?
Well, it comes out of your pocket, so give it to
we'll
yourself.
We'll put a check in the mail to you.
What? Do what? We've gotten them from all different places. Some came from Louisiana, some from Cleveland, Ohio. Did he do four? We got four. Hardly ever seen before until today.
That's awesome.
Garage.
Good.
45 minutes left. That's not too bad, Christine.
All right, let's see if I can...
You sure about that AC, Rob?
It's running. Whenever you see the flag blowing in the window over there,
is it blowing cold, you think?
It's set, yeah, it's set to
like
70.
On a hot day, it's usually warmer than it is.
Oh, I got a late start, unfortunately.
Okay.
Let's see, six.
And yesterday, he had both doors open for a really long time.
Yeah, loading the popcorn machine to cart it back to USA Bowl. Hold it, what? Okay, there we go. It's been a lot cooler, though. Oh, I got that off the wall.
That was impressive.
You should make a collaboration video of all of Mike's out of ranges.
That'd be a good one. We'll piece that together. I hope we got a good shot of that first one. Oh, being told by the director we have a good shot of it. See, we got a spare, maybe. Come on.
Bless you.
All right, now, temperamental. There it goes. A 10-second delay works against you sometimes. Come on, turkey. Unleash the bird.
Uncage the bird.
And chop his little neck off.
Hi, Charles.
stuff it in his body cavity, and after you gut him and stick him in the oven for 12 hours and...
What's eat. All the typing, Darius?
Hey, 10 frame strike.
Just kind of...
Man, no Adderall.
I know, I was disappointed.
Two well, this is 10 frame.
Well, there's always the fill ball here.
Darius, please stop.
It sounded funny, but
nothing wrong with that. Looks perfectly normal.
Right. So. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain.
Nope. Is it? No. It's going to be a tight race between Mike and Bill.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mr. Out of Range.
Mr. Out of Range. You got a new nickname.
O-O-R.
Slap.
It doesn't do anything but just go.
Leaving skid marks.
Yeah.
It just sounds like.
Like leaving skid marks on the pin deck because the pin doesn't go airborne at all. Alright, we're in a must mark situation for Billy P.
Mike, must mark how was your birthday?
It was good. Very good.
Oh,
no, it was a good day.
And Mike survives.
I got a new phone because I had to get a new phone. New bowling ball and had dinner and cake over here with you guys.
Good.
The cake was very good. I took it to work and shared it at work.
Good. I was hoping it would get...
Oh, yeah. Oh, I wasn't going to let that go to waste.
Yeah.
No.
And Billy P takes the lead.
Free ball. Oh, really?
Let's see. It's not going to go to second ball because the scoremore is not working on its own. So, get a strike.
You already got help.
That 8-pin.
Oh, it did go to second ball.
Oh, it did. That's surprising. The 8-pin is wobbling like the base is on. No, tomorrow night...
No.
Yeah, that was
it
a
was hard to do.
No.
Too much to handle.
Oh, there's the measle pin.
The leopard.
Mm-hmm.
Hambone! Yeah!
Did you see when the pin dropped into the deck, the 4-pin came on?
Well, we gotta make it official.
A ham bone for T-bone.
T-bone. Look at the 10-pin.
Those are magnets.
Oh yeah, it's leaning.
Christine.
It's leaning in.
There's a combination of magnets and cubica. Are there amp flights?
Yeah, amp flights. There's some cubica amp flights, and then we don't know what those
the
single stripe and double
the,
stripe one is.
And if you see the dark one, that was a pin that I think was in a fire, but then they tried to paint it. Five! No!
And the streak ends at 4.
The streak ends at 4. Hey, but I gotta say, I'm over 200.
Yeah.
And my spare kept it going. Not that
that's
Robert's
true.
Open helped.
Sending credit where credit is due. There we go. All right, spare there. All right, I'm gonna reboot the laptop and then we'll start a 9-pin no tap game. How's that?
There's your final score.
Oops.
Oh, well.
Well,
that was your final score.
I lost. But
doing a quick
I
reboot.
Win the outer range category.
Yeah.
That's true.
Was that 4?
Mr. Outer Range.
Mr. Outer Range.
That's true.
Hi, Hedgehog.
Trying to get the laptop to boot up here again.
Was that 4 of them?
Yeah. I thought 5. Was it 4?
I think it was 4. You almost had, I think, a 5th one.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
I like that, Rajay. I wish they would try 8-pin no tap.
I'll try it. I think we tried that before, and the 8-pin no-tap didn't seem to function right, but we'll try it this time and see If it does. Waiting for the laptop to boot up here real quick. So, do you think of anything good, Bill?
Oh.
Construction projects, trips, practicing bowling during the off season of 2 weeks.
We went to three Rough Riders games in the last 5 days.
The Rough Riders is the minor league team to the Texas Rangers up in Frisco.
Right, Frisco,
Weather
Texas.
Was good.
Did you get the same front row third?
Yep. There, front row seats.
Front row seats, you prop your feet up on the,
on the dugout.
And you had the whole dugout in front of you to put all your stuff on there.
Ooh, the dugout.
The Rough Riders have, normally the home team is on the first base side.
We're just dealing with it.
Because the sun is a problem at this stadium.
For some reason, that echo will not go away.
And the Rough Riders have the third base side dugout where it's nice and shady.
I see. All right. We're almost back up here. I know if this was a Mac, it would have been booted up and ready to go by now. Well, we tried that with the Mac, and Scoremore did not want to work. So
I'll definitely tune in.
Rob's email address.
Jake, we're not on that camera.
Got a screen. Here we go.
I will definitely watch game show. Just, I like to see what changes are made season to season.
What show are we talking
about? Wheel of Fortune.
Ah, I haven't watched Wheel of Fortune in a long time. Aren't they getting ready to finally have the Jeopardy tournament?
Have a tournament with your sound effect, like a final.
What?
What?
What? That one.
The Price is Right one over the
I
PA.
Know, Hedgehog. Rob, check your messages for one from Rod J.
Okay, let me get Scoremore to... How do I figure out... Okay, there it is. Well... There it was. You want to throw a ball while we're waiting there, Mike? Just keep the machine happy.
Probably happy that it's not cycling right now. Those dang pins are so heavy.
Is there?
Oh, I was hoping
to see if you can out-range it again while we're here.
I was trying.
How many pins are in the machine?
21.
I was looking at the 5-pin going, it's missing part of it, but I thought, oh no, it's painted black. That's why.
Trying to connect.
The hard part of Dragon
night.
King with
the
9-pin,
tomorrow night.
They have to be hand set.
Wow, excellent try.
Yeah, well.
There we go. I don't think you could have done any better.
No, I probably couldn't have.
No tap. We're going to go to 8-pin no tap, maybe.
Yeah, the Astros are definitely a better team than the Rangers.
I think any high school team is better, has a better record than the Rangers.
Garcia.
They just fired a bunch of people at the head of it, so we'll see.
Let me make sure the advanced Arduino is connected. Okay, let's try it. Do I need to change any settings in here on... Here when we go to no tap? I guess not. Alright, we're gonna try it and see what happens. Alright, 8-pin no tap.
Okay. Range
number 5.
See if it'll function now.
And full screen.
Oh. There's an 8. Let's see what happens. Hey, there's working.
Hey.
We're working. Oops. And no tap underway. It works so far.
There we go.
I bet that sounds like a lot, Hedgehog.
I was looking at some old photographs today from 2008, Christmas 2007.
Yeah.
January 2008. We were all much skinnier then.
Dude, I think I may not have been at that point.
Yep, you were.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. When I don't
you
need to, it's still not.
Right?
Oh,
about 20 pounds lighter than I was back then.
You look thin. Okay. Back then. Well, I don't know. You're pretty thin now, though.
Well, maybe it was early.
Maybe that's what I'm. Maybe that's what I forgot. And I'm not.
Five pin just sounds weird when it goes through the shoes.
I think it's yeah.
That's all I needed.
Oh, that's right.
Call it a strike.
Dragon King. I already answered that.
We have. Oh, let me reset it. Sorry.
Starting out with 300 games.
All right, can we do it?
Do your out of range shot.
Oh yeah, messages. Boop, boop,
boop. Almost.
Another that's strike. A strike.
That should be, yep, double. Dragon King, I've already answered that.
Uh-oh. There's the leaner. Look at the head pin.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, another one. You overachiever, you.
Where was that when I needed it?
Right. That sounded weird, that index.
Yeah. It sounds like it's going, I think when I saw it, the, when it drops from the 5-inch, it was kind of going,
yeah, but it just,
okay, it indexed.
Well,
so.
There's 21, because one just fell, so everything's all right.
Yep.
Yep. Oh! What? That's a strike.
You're not going to...
Yes, there are hedgehogs. There are magma pins. Not all of them. It's a mix.
But they all weigh 5 pounds.
There's a cubic of 5-pin. The rest are hand plates, magnas, and a couple of who knows with the single stripe.
Right.
And pebmets, I will ask about that. I also liked it.
Oh.
That was a free shot, so...
Yeah.
Hey, quit laughing.
Which one did you like better, the green one or the red one?
It just gave you a split for your first ball, because I reset it, and I guess it detects the split, but doesn't mark the score, so we'll see what happens here.
All right.
Before I do that, hang on, let me just in case. Delete throw one. Nope, that wasn't good. Alright, let me put the double back up. I just wanted to erase that just in case it was gonna throw something off. You are up. There we go. I don't know if that split would do anything. There's a strike! Will it? Will it? Gobble, gobble, gobble. What? All you have to do is get 8 pins, and it's a strike.
How fun would it be to not only finally get a 300, get 3 of them?
Ooh. All right, Billy P.
I didn't hear it.
Yeah. He said, we've never had a 300 in the garage before.
Oh.
How cool would it be if we get a...
Get 3 of them.
Mike did it again.
I broke it.
Broke it again.
Let's go clear the blackout.
How many mechanics does it take to clear a back?
Wow.
Well, it goes a lot quicker when you got two.
Well, I know, because you can't very well reach over.
Yeah. These pins are heavy, so they don't work like the other ones do. It looks like the 9 is missing again.
Oh, I can't. Well, you can probably reach the brake better than
I'll just pull the plug. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I think the 8 versus 9, Jake, helps. Ow.
Hold that big holding hook.
Oh, sorry.
What I did is I tripped the machine, engaged the clutch, and I'm rolling it backward. I did unplug it first. The deck is now shifting, releasing the pressure.
That's
remember
true.
That, oh,
you got one laying up in there too.
Does he have his camera on back there?
When you
see what he did? Oh, he's just grabbing it.
What did you say, Mike?
I would say when you plug it back in, remember it's hot.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit the brake first.
Okay.
Actually, I'll turn off the switch on the back. Can you get them both now?
Well, the one under the deck is still hanging in there.
Look what came on.
Is it all clear now underneath?
No, keep going.
Is it not?
No, it's not.
It should be coming out now.
Oh.
Well?
Oh, do we have it? You sure it's in there?
It's in there.
Mm-hmm. Where at?
It's in the spotting finger on the fork.
Oh, just reach in. I think it'll come right out.
It's
hanging at an angle, so I think if you go underneath, reach underneath and just pull it.
Why do I feel bad about this?
I don't know.
Because if it breaks something, it's my fault.
See? Oh. It's just barely hanging. All right. Now.
What the hell is this thing?
All right, we're all clear.
Yep.
Power's coming back on. That's our second blackout.
Oh, wait. Oh, you put that in. Okay. Never mind.
That's got a score correction when I get up there, so hold off, Boland.
Okay.
We got full.
Does that mean you get to go home early, Christine?
You asking me?
What?
Alright. Let me fix the score real quick.
Okay.
Let's see, that's easy. Only scored once. Edit. Delete through last bowler two. Alright, you are up, Billy.
Okay.
Back in business again. Thank you for the help, Mr. Freeman. That's true. Whoa, that counts.
Well, that's enough.
That's enough.
Yep.
Gobble, gobble, gobble. You too, Mike.
Yep.
That doesn't sound too bad, Christine.
I'm gonna... Oh, never mind.
It's an A.
Ew.
Okay. Alright. 10. One more. There it is. 21.
You're right.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Who will be the first to not get a strike? Place your bets now. I think I would be the favorite.
I don't know. I'll probably out of range something, and it'll move right up against something.
All of them muted except the one you're using?
Oh, no.
Ooh,
whoa, I was like, whoa.
Just enough.
It gave you a strike or a...
All right, it should be fixed now. I hit a button.
Hang on 1 second. And it correctly...
Mango!
It correctly...
Got my spare that time, anyway.
Said 7 on there, but that took it as a strike when it's supposed to be 8 or better. there.
Well, I guess we have the answer to Bill's question.
There we go.
That's me.
All right.
What's all that noise on this?
Well, Robert just screwed up his 300 game.
Out of range number five.
Since somebody was already first.
I don't know. That may pick up. As far off spot as that is, it might pick up. It may knock it over at the same time.
Oh, we got it.
Look at that Brunswick pin setter. And it put it right back where it came from.
And it gave you a strike.
Okay, so pretty much everything is a strike on 8-pin.
That's what it did before.
Let me see. Menu.
I think you
Rod
can make
J, I knew that you said something, but I was right in the middle of why don't we have audio.
If you can slide the 3-pin over.
Yeah.
I think you can.
I can see some of the issues that it's having.
Oh, sitting down might be a different story.
Why are we doing this again?
I was double dog there.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, Jeremy.
Go, go, go! Come on!
Wow! Oh. Wow!
Almost-ish.
Did it?
Nope.
Didn't trigger.
No.
Someone miss Mango?
Okay, Mike, it's up to you.
Okay.
A 300 bowler.
Get eight, but out of range one.
Suck, let me... Hold on one sec. I think I've got it upset now. There we go. Okay, okay. Back on. As long as we're eight and better,
oh,
we're good.
Oh, camera down.
Oh, camera.
I thought I saw something move.
Camera that's clipped onto the machine. Came loose again.
So
good thing you did that before you bowled.
Yeah.
Get it. There we go.
It was like an up-close view.
There we go. How's that look on the alignment?
That's actually a better view than before.
Okay, good. As long as we're all visible. Back on!
Y'all are trying to ice me like the Peter.
I think you're right, Hedgehog.
I thought you were going to tell me I was right for once, but...
Oh, still going.
Still got a 300 going.
Look at the pin on the corner.
I don't believe so, Roger.
Flat.
It counts.
Sounded brutal.
Didn't it, though?
I guess there's no way to tell on the screen, Rod J, if it's 7 or 8.
Okay. Well, we got a yes from her.
Normal. Okay.
Oh, sorry, Rob.
May have to retract a bowler tomorrow night.
Oh, that.
Yeah.
I was thinking something else.
May have to put them on the standby list. Maybe if they don't want another person. Strike. Good enough.
I would imagine there'd be somebody that won't show up.
At the very least, they could be a sub every week.
Right.
Kind of float.
Oh,
I guess we'll see right here, Roger.
gave him a strike.
It gave him a strike. So Rob must have it set to 7 pin, no tap.
I set it to... I set it to 8.
Well, that's the second strike with the 7.
And it sets to 8 pin, no tap. Hang on 1 second. Player, change turns. Player 1, okay.
Oh! Why is the pinwheel not moving?
Fair enough. Just in case you're about to have a blackout. I'm gonna take a look.
I think it was just starting.
Well, it should stop. Yep, we got a jam up here. Good catch.
Is it the same spot?
Somehow there's a pin between the... I think it just didn't lock there. In a sec. I had it clear and then just jammed up again.
I know, Jake. So sad.
No laggy the pin.
All right.
On.
Hang on. I need to add.
I don't know what's going on with Robert's mic, but we lost him.
Get back. Oh, come on, you.
Just did that.
Come on.
Get up. There.
Would it help to bump it?
Nope.
Okay.
He does not, Jay.
I got something hanging inside of my 5-pin interlock probe. I'm gonna have to look at that later. Okay, power on. We should be good.
Bow.
I got two.
You got two?
Yeah.
What? Well, that's
the head pin's
exactly
off spot.
Say what?
Come here. Look. Look at this.
Oh, the leaner. That's all it takes.
Don't believe so, Roger.
Oh, I gotta reset. We can swap out and put the Score Kings back in or something else after this game. Okay.
I don't know yet, Charles.
Yeah! Thank
Sorry.
You!
All of the cameras
barely
have turned
rolls
wrong.
Off the pin deck.
What are y'all having for dinner? Maybe that'll help me decide.
Oh, rabbit. It's, oh, it actually took it. Has split, but
another strike.
And I gotta change turns real quick. Player, change turn. You're good, Mike.
Alright. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh.
That 300 was going so well, and it didn't score.
Oh, okay. There we go. Thank you.
too soon.
No, no, you're good.
No. It's an A. It has this new mushroom. Next, one pin.
Flip. Here it comes.
There it is.
Hello to Joe the Pro.
Joe the Pro! Oh! Just in time to see our 5-pound...
He's not here.
Turkey.
Thought he was too young. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
So the scorer is working?
Yes. Okay. Well, it's automatically scoring, but if you get 7 or less, it's not correct.
Oh.
Oh, speak of which.
From
better or
one
worse.
We'll have to fix.
Seven trifecta. Yo, man! Did that pin off spot forward or something?
I don't think so.
Oh, good try.
Right. Some Chinese food does sound good.
It does sound yummy.
I love pot stickers.
We did not have much for lunch today.
Okay.
Since we're on an odd schedule here.
Rod J, that's the one we're using.
And that's all it takes.
Oh, man.
I'm glad it's 8 tap and not 9. So how come we started at 4 rather than 6 or something?
The Cowboy game is at 7.
Oh, I see.
Something about Greg Brady's coming to town to play. Peter Brady or somebody.
Oh.
Somebody want to watch
and
the Cowboy
sister,
game.
And his sister, Giselle.
And one more.
Yep, here it comes.
There it goes.
I did watch two of the early games. Bits and pieces.
Oh, no.
You still
okay,
get your eight?
That's an eight.
Woohoo. Early
that's
release,
the same thing
Christine.
Hambone. To hit the reset. My apologies.
I don't know the point.
I see how the bowlers are around here.
Yeah, I don't know what's getting it, but.
Is it multiple?
Yeah.
Huh. There you go. Come on. Hold it. It's. That one had rolled into the gutter. It could have done it. Last strike. Billy P is tearing it up this game.
Oh, right. I only missed one so far.
Okay.
So, to us novices, why did they make heavier pins?
It was kind of, I don't know if it was a novelty thing or if they did it to mess with people.
I think they may have done it, like if they had a strike pot.
Yeah.
You know, you instead of bowling on the regular weight pins, you bowl on the heavy ones.
Huh.
It could have been something, you know, you wouldn't know.
So it's
know
kind of like the carnival ride.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Six counts.
Is, what would
that have been, 297 or 279?
Cosbear?
Since the modern day.
Because I would say RJ could tell us what those pins were for.
The modern day, everyone's a winner. We're,
yeah.
No matter what you get, it's a strike.
Not everybody gets a trophy.
Hold on.
Okay,
Generation
X. I think this can be done.
I think I just lost the whole scoring system.
Oh, no.
Not that way.
Well, I think the computer crashed or the program just crashed.
Yeah, I'm showing no
oh, well.
I have a little bitty six up in the top corner. We just got to
that's
the
Rob's screen.
There's a little bitty six up here in the corner.
Anybody remember the blue screen of death?
Oh,
yes.
Yeah. Well,
back in the olden days.
We have lost the laptop.
Uh-huh.
And there it is. It is there, but...
No one can hear your screams.
Scoremore crashed.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to see that in an airport.
Well, sorry, Scoremore has crashed.
Okay.
We have a computer, because see, there's the rest of
we'll
the
screen. We'll just call it a 279.
Yeah, we know, James. We're just ignoring it.
All right, so Scoremore is dead. Do we want to switch out the pins, do some...
The blue screen of death was a Windows-based thing, like back in Windows XP,
and
the computer would just completely freeze, and then it would go to the blue screen of death.
All right, are we putting in the Score Kings, or...
I mean, that's fine.
Is it? Okay.
I mean, you know, because everything else is kind of buried, isn't it?
I'll reach over there and hit that, Reggie.
Right there.
Yeah.
Let's just do it to be...
Alright.
Oops. Score King 50's coming in. Heavyweight's coming out.
Alright, I'm gonna turn their microphones off while they're back there. Unfortunately, Rajay, he had already closed out Scoremore, so I couldn't do anything. I'm an Apple guy, and so my iMac has never done that. Alright, I'm gonna put y'all looking on the inside, and I'm gonna run inside real quick.
Yeah, he turned me down here. We still have one heavyweight in the machine.
Did you say there's one heavyweight in the machine?
Yeah. So it's luck of the draw who gets it and where it is.
Oh, that's interesting. I'm glad you did that.
Back to regular bowling and Scoremore's functioning. Oh, swing and a miss. All right, and the 44-144.
Oh, even the screen. The Scoremore says it. I've never seen that miss where it says missed on
there. Yeah, you don't see that very often.
I guess you'll have to go back and watch, Jeremy. He already did it for you.
Oh, no, did he miss me doing it?
Yeah, he was over watching... That other guy.
Oh, that's what he gets then when you quit paying attention to us.
Just kidding, Joey.
Eight. We're back to normal weight pins. The pin setter should be happier, except for one magna pin that's in there.
I think it was pretty quick after you requested it, Jeremy, that he did it.
Yep.
It was in the middle of that last game they were bowling.
Thank you. against the deadwood.
Oh.
What? Okay. Three pin, or two. Come on, hit it, hit it! There you go.
James says to give Bill a little oil.
A little what?
Oil.
Give
Did
Bill?
We ever find that?
Yeah, I found it in the back. It's up here somewhere now because I came up and... Oh, it's right by Mike.
Well, give Bill some oil.
Billy, give Bill some oil. Okay.
It's kind of weird throwing at those heavy pins.
Right.
I don't know if he's got his own spot on the lane or what, but... Bow.
There we go. Touched up the oil pattern a little bit. We're off to a slow start here. Oh, right through the fresh oil. Came in late.
Hopefully that'll help, James.
And, that was close. Alright, Billy P.
Ooh.
We're all getting warmed up for tomorrow night. Are you back on Monday night? We're all back to Little League tomorrow night. There's the Magna Pin heavyweight.
I noticed Robert turned his mic back up. He didn't bother to turn his mic.
Dang. I didn't what?
You didn't bother to turn up Mike's mic.
Well, I was off completely, so I turned mine up. I didn't really...
You both were.
Oh, I didn't know that. Ah. I was not aware of that.
Uh-oh.
No, we got like 24 or 25
okay.
in there.
Yeah, you're good.
It's loaded. Nice! Nice conversion.
Thank you.
We'll verify when it comes down, but it's, I think we just got a lot of pins in there.
Very true.
Even Scoremore said so.
Yes. It's behaving better now. Yeah. Eight in the pit.
I think the Magna's the five pin.
Is it?
I think. That's why it sounded funny.
Yep. You are correct.
Yep.
And of course.
That's not too bad, Hedgehog. Unfortunately, with the strings, they didn't help you any.
That's still clingy, or did you put the old pinwheel back in?
Same one.
Hmm.
It's got the sound
silencer
on
okay.
it, which makes a quite a difference, evidently.
Yeah.
Their contact cement's not sticking very good.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Look at that!
Whoa!
How did you do that?
I don't know. Whoa!
He kicked a Magna Pin back
and
out.
A five-pound one at that. A
five-pound at
that. James, I'm going to say I got it, but that's... just because he doesn't really partake in YouTube, so.
Ready to go?
Can he bowl?
Ground control to Major Tom.
He said bowl.
Bowl?
Okay. Yeah. Bowl. Right. Wait.
Bowl, wait.
Oh, throw the ball.
Okay, throw the ball.
Now it's off.
Oh, okay. now we can hear it.
Is it kind of like the one that Ron, RTR Ron...
That's a big difference.
...has up in Canada?
That's a big difference.
Oh, goody.
it coming off?
The glue didn't really
adhere.
I don't know. Maybe I didn't shake it up good or something. It's a gallon-sized can.
Oh.
And I guess it didn't harden. So it's more gummy than sticky.
Oh, okay.
So I just yanked it off of there. It'll stick right back on. I had to re-glue it.
Breche, music goes into the small board and then goes into the bigger board.
Come on! Go! Back! No! What does the 5-pin finder say?
Yeah, that's gotta go.
What?
It's on for one game.
Is it too noisy?
That's Deadwood!
I was gonna say.
Alright, to the license plate of Trixie.
Okay.
Mike, have you ever bowled a 300?
Yes.
There you go. Yes.
I bowled a 300 and 784 series.
AMF Irving Lane?
Yeah, AMF Irving. Golden Triangle.
Oh, Golden Triangle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look what's in the head pin spot.
I know. What a dirt bag.
A 5-pound magnet pin.
Mm-hmm. Oh, crumb.
We have nothing this evening.
All right, bro.
No drive, no five, especially with a 5-pound magnet pin in your head pin. The studio audience is actually holding her ears right now because the pinwheel.
Imagine 48 lanes of these.
Oh, yeah.
That's what AMF Irving had.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Thank you.
Well, that was rude.
No, Deadwoods.
Okay. Full screen.
Oh,
excuse me, man.
Got a little bit of everything today.
Sounds like the bells of St. Mary's.
Oh! So can y'all hear the difference? I know Aaron's going to agree immediately, but clangy with and without.
It does, Rod J, but they're turned all the way to zero.
Right there.
Ooh, almost did. That was a close
you
one.
You remove the pinwheel's chastity belt.
Yeah, of all of them, XP was probably the best.
Do you want a bowl? Oh, okay.
The computer that I'm on for this right now is a HP, and it's running whatever came two versions after XP, but...
Boom!
One in a row.
Wait a minute.
I don't remember what or how we did
it. You have the heavyweight?
We found a way to make it look like XP. So...
There it is.
I have it. That stinks.
Yeah, I've done that a bunch of times, Roger.
Oh, God.
Nice.
Oh, there we go.
Nice, right in the pocket.
Boom. No, yes. No heavyweight was a problem.
Me too.
Is it starting to cool off in here, Eddie, or is it just...
No. It's about the same. I don't think it's changed, really.
Well, that air's running.
I'm going to take my clothes off.
Uh-oh. Strip bowling. New.
Well,
new. The garage bowling alley.
No.
No, 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 no.
I've seen pictures, but no.
Yikes. Sorry to hear that,
thank you,
Michael.
Thank you.
I didn't know any of that was going on. Yeah, Coconut's been here a few times.
Who?
What happened to my rap?
What's that little spin I put on that there?
Uh-huh.
Boom!
Two in a row.
Two in a row.
Oh, look at that red crown.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did that stay on?
Tin pan.
Only when there's a strike. I think so, Carter.
assist, 7.
Really? 3 of you over there?
No drive.
No 2, no 4, 5.
Yeah. Beat me to it. USA yesterday to drop off the popcorn machine, and they had lane 36 going.
Oh, yeah.
About 10 or 15 lanes going. There was a clanging away.
Oh, yeah. I bet it does
Sunday
not.
Sunday after church.
I bet it doesn't have a silence record on it.
Remember those quality pinwheels that they were making were pretty loud like that? I don't think they were as loud, but they were.
They had the plastic pockets.
That's probably what helped.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. No luck. So 44. Oh, almost got a little
bit. It was close on that thing.
And you didn't even hit it that hard. That's not fair when it happens to me.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, that's turkey.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
So the bright white pin is the heavy one?
The three-stripe white pin is.
Okay.
So I was going to pull them out and I was adding one in there. I thought, I'm just going to leave it.
Yeah, I think.
No drive. No 5-7.
We're fighting back there.
Bang, bang. Gong, gong. Can he do it? Oh, yeah!
The fancy way.
I was like, oh, no, I didn't hit it direct enough.
Oh, I was wondering if you're going to try to smack it.
Well, I was going to smack it, but I thought I didn't catch it right. But
just right.
Just enough.
So I say you can't overthink it.
Nope.
Okay, so the heavy pin is
in the
four. Number four.
Number four.
Okay. Yikes.
Oh.
Yeah. Come on, hit it. Hit it.
Okay, so I thought I heard, like, the machine squeaking, so I just paused and really listened for a minute. The song has birds. And I get no reply from anyone in the room with me.
Wait.
Hello.
What'd you say?
I hear ya.
What did you say?
I don't know if he's talking to us or them.
Oh.
Us?
Oh, it's your turn. What am I doing?
Oh,
sorry.
I don't know. Said you're talking about the music and their reference to it and pause something. I didn't know I was supposed to comment.
Nice.
Handbone.
Nice.
Or oink, oink.
Hmm.
Oink, 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 oink.
Oh, great.
Oh, there it is. It's back.
So did you turn off the microphone back there that hears the clanging?
There is no mic back there.
Oh, it comes through on these.
Yeah, mics up here didn't pick it up that well. The first time we did this, I had a microphone back there because I thought we would need it.
Oh, no.
What is the jackpot pin pause there?
That's
is that just
I think I've been told that before and forgot it.
No, it's okay. Good one.
Nice.
Good one.
Kind of hung up there.
So I guess the jackpot pin, so they made them and they knew they were heavy and you had still the strike on them, I guess. Down in a home up.
Are you talking about the heavy weight?
Yeah, the Huma heavyweights.
Yeah, that's what they bowled the previous two games on, Fosbear.
Yeah.
I out of range.
Oh, he did. Feeble wobbles. They don't fall down.
Yep, Fosbear, the Dalmatian pin was in the machine.
Oh, we call it the measles pin.
The what?
The measles pin.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, the cougar. Or,
he calls it the Dalmatian.
Looks like a Dalmatian
to me. Or what's the other? The leopard.
Oh, missed the head. That's what he calls the Dalmatian
pin. Dang, 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 dang.
I'm thick as hard as your dad tried, he couldn't say a curse word. Oh, 7-pin.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. Oh, blowing outside. Just pick it up the hard way.
Whatever you want.
Off the 10-pin.
Oh, okay. You got it.
Oh, ow. Come on.
That did about what I expected.
I bet the pin would have flown out.
I don't know. What's up with that?
I don't know. I tried too hard. Beat my deadwood yet, so.
Well, I don't feel like throwing it 100 miles an hour, but it doesn't take 100
you
miles an hour.
You don't have to.
Oh. Well, I spared that for a change. Billy, you should have, Billy, you should have the, oh yeah, there it is.
There it is.
The four pin.
Oh.
At least it's not the head pin.
I think that's where it was a while ago when I had it.
I think
before.
You're right.
Okay, I'll just have to make adjustments for that.
Oh.
Not a good adjustment. Oh, did you stick?
Yeah, my foot was sticking.
Tennis shoes.
Yeah.
Stuck
on the foul line. Okay.
Going back in the shaker and the head staying off the shaker.
Yeah. So that means it might be your 5-pin?
Might be.
Ooh.
Lot thickening.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
hey, look at that. Didn't hit it that hard and it kicked out deadwood. It slid right past us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Almost
missed
it
twice.
Oh.
Okay. Well, that's interesting.
All right, you're going to be TikToking here, so.
All right.
Nick is proud.
That's a very pretty
TikTok,
6-pin.
TikTok. Something.
Well, it came out.
Yeah, it did. It came out.
That's
know.
TikTokable.
Yeah.
Almost.
That's fugly. Shall I?
Bow.
Shall I put them back in there?
If you want.
Mm.
Rick's mic fell out.
Go ahead and knock down some of those pins if you want.
Did I?
Nope.
Oh, it's like, not trying to.
Alright.
Alright.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh, no match for the Magna.
I believe it is inverted, Allegiant.
Sitting down.
Alright. For Jeremy, if he's watching.
Bob has to get three pins.
He's not here.
Oh, well.
All yeah, right. We know Allegiant. We just kind of, it is what it is at this point.
What's that? The audio thing? Yeah. It's being difficult today, so. Alright, strike without hitting the head pin.
Okay.
One of these days. Well, not today.
But you have done it before, right?
I have.
Called it and did it.
I did a USA Bowl that frame before. You had the six, the Greek church plus the one that you kicked the one and knocked out the deadwood video that I did. The frame before that, I struck that in the head pin.
I can't make it any better, but I can make it worse.
That was a knock, that one.
Hey, am I down in the baked bin again?
Yeah. We're down in the sewer line.
All right, deadwood. No deadwood, but would have been a good strike.
Now maybe you won't have.
All right,
Maggie in the rack.
Trick shot time. Splits.
You got a field ball there, pal.
Oh, do I? Yeah. That's right.
I assume he will, Rajay. I have to make dinner after this.
All right, going three finger. Come on.
Boy, you can see it. Take the five just right back. No touching my pin.
I'm going to try the one that I did last week.
Which one's that?
The pin on top of the ball.
Okay.
I
wouldn't make that mistake
again. Let's see here. Safety first. Get out of here.
Ow.
Alright.
I sure am all thinking right. About it, Charles.
I hate to ask. Let's see here.
Pot.
Think about that.
What about now?
MC.
What about now?
Alright. One of these days I'm gonna get it. So get a good shot of the pin deck.
Foul. Don't hit it hard.
The ball's hitting it when it goes under, or you hit the side of it, had the ball deflect over.
Ball in the pinwheel?
I think so.
About now.
You get the ball out of the pinwheel.
Got the heartbeat.
Anytime there's two, it seems to do that every time. Out with the ball. Work on the... All right, we're good to go.
You out the way?
maybe a bungee cord across the back or something to keep
the
ball from going past.
What's happening now?
Huh?
What are we doing
currently
now?
Currently is on pro.
TikToking.
I'm going to do something, so I just want you to throw about four or five balls.
I'm going to try to pin it.
Okay.
See if I get lucky.
Oh,
oh, man. Well, I got deadwood.
That would have been a good one.
I'll let you two work on that after.
Oh. Bill met the ball.
Yeah, after one ball.
What happened to the ball?
Bill.
Oh, Bill bumped
in the door.
Sure, what's your question?
Ah! Hooey.
I know, right, Pigeon?
Sorry, Scorking 50. Alright, keep up, go another
one. Yeah.
And then I'll... I mean, then I got that.
Huh?
Game show, from what I've seen in the garage, it's about 1%, maybe less. So a question from the audience.
Yes.
Can you patch a bowling ball using something at home?
Yes. Do you have like a DP-100 or an epoxy? You can make your own. I've actually done it to my other ball. I've plugged the extra hole in it for the shape down to smooth it.
So DP-100
like
or epoxy?
Two-part epoxy.
Okay. All
right.
And you just fill the hole and then sandpaper it smooth?
Yeah, I think I got a router on it, like, and kind of went over the top of it and kind of shaped it down as close as I could.
Really?
Of course.
Of course.
They were afraid of that heavy pin.
Yeah.
Alright, do we want to do some splits?
Sure.
Alright.
Let me see if I can put this one back up on the deck.
Do a few, not a whole lot more.
Yeah, yeah. Oh! Man, I'm afraid I might hit this that hard.
There you go.
That's how you do it.
That goes straight up. It's going into the deck.
I'll ask him about that. See if he can put in stuff.
Request?
And no, Jack, we have not filmed in a museum.
How about the 15710?
Okay.
I saw some girl at Plano.
I'll spare you and take out the heavyweight.
Okay. I saw some girl at Plano. She left the 157. And she spared it. Went straight into the 1-5, and the 5 pin went whoop.
The kid the other day bowling the tournament picked up the 2-4-8-10. He's a two-finger bowler, too. I gotta say, fairly impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see the plug?
What?
Did you see the plug today?
No.
Oh.
What? Wait. Oh, no, 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 that's tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's see here.
There's your 15710.
Are you talking about the pins that are here, Fosbear? Promise that he would have a video done by then, but I can ask.
Video of what?
I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Bill, you wanna
sure
take a swing at that one?
We can do custom videos.
Should reset?
No, he will. Or you can, whatever. Oh, that goes.
Yeah, I'll let him because that
know.
Way he knows it's been done.
Ooh.
Okay. All right.
I'll let you and Rob deal with that after, Roger.
Oh. Leave it.
No go.
Leave it. Leave it. Leave it.
Leave it. Got it.
I'd like to try that one again later.
Well, you can try it the next
one. Or me or Mike, either one. I think it can be done.
Oh!
Close!
I thought, I was waiting for the beep.
That's not what I requested.
Dealer's choice. Yours up next that you have in there. Fair Bill would have a...
Oh. No go.
No dev would.
Alright, here comes one by request.
It's on the other side, okay. I forget he's got a microphone. He can,
yep.
I don't need to repeat it. He can hear you.
He can hear us, yeah.
One day when we hit the time, we'll be able to get enough earbuds for everybody. Scorking's coming apart.
Which one's that?
I think the one that...
I can see the wood separated down
it
the bottom.
Was 1, 4, 7, 8, 10.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Hold
wow.
it down.
Woo-hoo. There we go.
Jake, did you see it? He got that.
does.
Oh, man.
I'm going rogue back here.
Dang.
Well, had a chance.
No, I thought I was going to...
Keep it, reset it?
You can leave it up.
Okay.
See if I can get this one. Oh, I got it earlier.
Look at that. Hey, are you doing that on purpose?
I said, I'll see if I can get it like I got it earlier.
You did say that.
It was a little more.
It's true.
Stout.
But you didn't call it.
And this thing.
You can leave it.
Okay.
The 3810. Because I leave it every day.
Whoa, sorry, Uh-oh. Deck roller. Dropped the pin in and it didn't hang till it hit the puller. It bounced. Poor guy.
Look at that.
Ding, ding, ding.
Wow.
Hey. Oh. That was
nice. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. The crowd goes wild.
So that's the one I had up before, then I saw you added the 5 to it.
Yeah, I have it both ways.
That sounds pretty good.
I left the 4-7 and a dead wood. I hit the 10 only.
Wow.
You
all
can,
that?
All that.
You can swipe it.
You can swipe it, yes.
Hi, Raymond. Nope, that's all you.
Yeah. I'll watch the master.
Ha! Right.
Sounded good.
Well,
you can leave.
Pass the arrows.
Very nice. Leave it?
Yeah.
All right.
No. He was trying to roll around, but
even when he's not
no
trying.
Dice. I wasn't expecting to get that even.
For Caleb's request, Rob has to be the one that's bowling. And since he's up there setting the spares, because Mike does not do the two ball.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
Sounded close.
It hit the tail plank and went down. Swipe it.
Okay.
Please. And thank you.
By request.
Oh, I thought I was gonna look right there and catch him on his phone.
Yeah.
No drive, no problem. No foul.
No issue.
I'll give you another one and then I'll come up and shoot.
Oh. Crud.
Nope.
Clear?
It just went.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah. It's
one
going
more
to.
For you.
Good.
Very true. You're back in the music.
Oops.
Did you do that again?
Yeah.
You are the worst deadwood getter.
I am. Set me up a 710, I guess, or something. Now, let me do one real quick.
Oh, okay.
I still want to do the strike without hitting the head pin.
I've come close, but no cigar. Kill it. Sorry.
Did I leave it in four hands?
No, the magnum. Sorry. Okay.
Oh,
wait a minute. No. Is it going up or down? It's going up.
What's wrong?
It's got a double eight. Hold on. I can get it, I think. But don't leave it off. Don't leave it off.
Turn the breaker off. Or you don't. It's off. I'm not touching the machine.
I know they know.
You can crank it backwards if you need to.
Nah, it's gonna be fine. Come out of there. Okay.
Good.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Now.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Coming up.
Clear.
All right. 710.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna scoot one over and.
No, don't do that. I need you.
Reset.
Wait. Hold on. Now.
Okay, yeah. I was about to say, yeah. It's on second ball.
Okay, here we go.
For Caleb, that's not here.
Watch it and realize later.
Boom. Yeah. Boom.
Thank you. Oh, one's gonna go in the pinwheel probably.
He does, hey. Land that sluggo.
So that one might need to be clipped for a TikTok. I need to do TikTok.
Good idea.
Depending on how the cameras went. Cameras. Oh, I see the wrong direction.
We might have enough to piece it
run
together.
It through the stretcher.
I'm learning how to do that. I've noticed if it's wide and I, or if it's vertical and I edit it, it comes out as just a box. It's kind of, I don't know, it's weird.
That's it.
Well, you can just do it as a highlight then on your regular YouTube channel.
I can do that.
It was pretty impressive. Both balls.
Thank you.
Had some fan on it.
Have a good night, Jake. Thank you for joining.
There you go. That's a little less nice of there.
Reflection.
And of course, we're in second ball. All right, I have to turn mic off. The microphone inside the pin setter was just too much.
All right, leave it. Oh, no, go ahead.
Yay, hello from the future, Jason.
Jason, you made it after all.
Well, he's been here.
Okay.
But previously wasn't in the future.
That's true.
It was still today. Now it's tomorrow.
How is it over in the UK with the Queen and everything going on over there? It's like everything closed, and like the whole, like things have all shut down. I'm wondering how they're taking it over there.
All right, you magna pin.
Oh!
Wow.
Did you see
it?
It
just barely missed it.
Wow. All right, let me try a strike with that. Or go ahead. Strike without hitting the headpin. I'm going to get this.
Right.
Oh, almost got the 710 again.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and put something up, I guess.
Although, he has managed to perfect only getting the 7.
Oh.
The 10, sorry.
You want me to hit the 7 only? No. Go ahead and put something up. That's about where your 3-pin ended up earlier. Oh, really? Oh, you're really going to put the machine to the test here. Oh, it's on second ball, too, or I'd reset it. There it is. The bug zapper popped. I was working on the popcorn machine earlier, yesterday, of course. What do you think happened? Right when I'm checking something with the leads?
Oh.
Bug zapper. I mean, it wasn't plugged in, but
yeah. Oh.
Still.
But still.
Let's see. I wonder if I could go off the wall with it. Or hit the 10 to bring it over into all four. I'm gonna try. How impressive was that?
That was pretty impressive. It just missed. It's the right direction.
Alright, do this and then we'll do one more final split shot of some sort.
It is currently sunny, no clouds, and 83 degrees.
Put it on first. Just, well, no, it's gonna, whatever. Alright, here we go.
Fosbear says you need to get new score keys.
We have new score keys. Brand new set of score keys. They're just not in. They're in a few weeks ago. Alright, one more. Give me something good.
Rob.
Yes.
Do you agree that the A and A2 are the best machines for bouncing pins out?
Yes. Because AMF is a lot harder just the way their curtains are set up. And you don't see a lot of AMF deadwood. It does happen. I think Jess Stayrup picked up.
We already did it, Caleb.
Who's the other guy picked up the 710? Mazza. Yeah, he did, I think his was on AMF. And oddly, everybody who's picked up the 710 has been a left-hander except for Mark Rock. Don't know why. Just proves that the left-hand side's built different than for the right-hand side. All right, here we go. Come to daddy.
How about that? Avoided every pin on his way back.
It did.
Even the one in the gutter.
I'll try it again. Actually, I'll go for the 7. Now I'm going to go for the 6. I'm going to try sliding it again. Hey.
Oh.
Hey. Watch that, audience. Laughing at me again. All right, one more and this is it. Last split request.
Mike's choice. Buy a head pin. We got pins everywhere. All right, resets. Quiet there for a minute. Yes!
There you go. All right. What a shot. What a shot.
And they went over that way. All right. We're done. We're home. We are done. That was a good way to end it, I think.
That was a great
shot.
4,
7, 8, 9, 10. You've seen a lot of good stuff
today.
There
were a lot of good shots today. Mike made a lot.
He did. Out of range four times.
Out of range four times.
I think we've had two before, and you did four today, so that was good.
Yeah, it went like, what, 2 years without an out of range?
Just about.
Four today.
That's not the first
time. Well, we had one or two, but I think it was when I oiled the pin deck, and I did not oil it today, so. Anyways. We're done from here in the
He
garage.
Did last week, though.
Yes. For our live studio audience, I think she's done with us. From Dallas, Texas, we're done. And we're back to League Bowling tomorrow night, live.
Tune in.
And tune in, watch us. Mike gets to go home, watch the Cowgirls play against Greg Brady later.
Yep.
And
Greg Brady.
What? Isn't that who it is?
Yeah, I think so.
No, it's Peter Brady.
Marsha.
Hopefully she didn't get hit in the nose of the football again.
Right?
Because all you ever hear about is Marsha.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Don't forget, help control that pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Get your shingles vaccine. Have you done your second one yet?
Bad, Mike. Bad.
And but there's supposed to be another COVID booster for the
It's out and ready.
Okay, well, good. I need to go see about that.
Lots of stuff to get. Anything for you, Bill?
Plenty of shots. No, I've got them.
All right. Well, see you tomorrow night from USA Bowl. Thanks for watching.
See you later.
Goodbye, everybody. That is true. Join us tomorrow night. League Bowling is back from USA Bowl. Starts at around 7:30 p.m. Central Time. Maybe a few minutes late since it's the first night of bowling and Robert is now president of the league. So what did y'all think of the music for tonight? There's a link in the description, but if you just search on YouTube, all one word, the relaxed movement, that'll be there. And I promise that static is not on our end, that's a sound effect in the music. Thank you. Sunday. We will see you tomorrow, approximately 7:30 Central. Have a great rest of your night.